So the last thing I remember was going to sleep with my girlfriend late at night. But when I woke up, she wasn't there. So I went to the bathroom, looked in the mirror, and I saw this really fucking weird horns
dancing on the beat.
I couldn't understand what happened until I went outside, and there was all these meanies around my house.
Turns out I killed my girlfriend.
I never used to be a killer, shit, I never used to fight. I never even had a feeling of an evil calm. Hadn't even found a sight of vengeance. After being beaten many times, I was the calmest one. Until one day this girl came up, she came to stop them. She came to tell them off, she saved my life and then she loved me. How could I knock the lover? She was the one I numbed her. And was too good to be so true, became so strong but humble. And now allegedly I killed my girlfriend, dear Mary. They said I chopped her head, I put the cross and stuck her head. And all the rest of her body piled up and all the nicely even fucked without the head. How fucked up she got dying. Of course now literally my mind is weak, I couldn't die now. I got to find the reason things I did not knowing. I know there's something hiding, I feel my body growing. Shit, fire coming out, the wings are out, I am the fucking devil. The shit I did all during night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing right. I even think I did something to all the people now. The shit I did all during night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing right. I even think I did something to all the people now.
And now the people are scared, the people not fear. The things I do is wrong and evil shouldn't fucking be here. I feel so much fear, I think I've beaten it, yeah. The only thing I hate the most fucking consuming you fucking this man.
And even my own family thinks I killed my girlfriend. They think I struck her with a fucking rock and drunk her blood, cause I'm a psycho with a vicious mind. And now you blame me cause I didn't wanna turn her how you wanted me to be. Now you pray for Lord to kill me. Now you see how I look real, wanting no more things. Shit, saying she's the best thing that have ever happened to me. Yeah, I know that, don't you understand? I knew that all along. Didn't need you all to tell me I've loved her all my life. Till I saw a little smile in the church, she left a wild little cross. And from that moment I felt lost, and so I picked it up and froze her hands, touched me, it was cold. So I grabbed it, it came warm.
The shit I did all during night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing right. I even think I did something to all the people now. The shit I did all during night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing right. I even think I did something to all the people now.
And all I'm left with is my dear only friend. He never left me, always loved him like we were brothers. And as his father, always counted me as honest. I guess how hard it can be to start a new life with these people. Even easier to live it, or relifting so much evil in this world I cannot even take a stroll. Oh my brother, you survived. How did you not even commit a suicide? I wouldn't lost him all the month. My Christian brother, you still believe in God? What is that? Wait, what is that? Is that the necklace? How did you get hold of that? Huh? I put it in a coffin when she died.
I'm sorry, brother. I'm sorry. Never meant to kill her. It was a fold of laughter, but she didn't wanna.
The shit I did all during night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing right. I even think I did something to all the people now. The shit I did all during night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing right. I even think I did something to all the people now. The shit I did all during night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing right. I even think I did something to all the people now. The shit I did all day or night, I feel so wrong doing right. I think my mind stopped doing light. I even think I did something to all the people now.
Thank you very much. Thank you all of you. Now go watch the movie before I kill you, son of a bitch.